You ever thought you'd lose it? Or really lose it?
When I was little, I tore out this picture of Emmett Till. They put the barbed wire around his neck and strapped him to that 75-pound cotton gin fan. And they cut out one of his eyes, you know, because he looked at some white lady. Man. I couldn't take my eyes to it, couldn't throw it away.
When I heard about those four little girls and got bombed at that Birmingham church, the prohibitions of the Honorable Elijah Muhammad prevented me from speaking my thoughts in action. Because Birmingham was part of the civil rights struggle, you know, begging for a place at the white man's table. But dead children are dead children. So the anger I felt, I had to contain. I locked it up so tight, my muscles seized. I lost control over the right side of my body. My leg gave out. Right arm gave out. I'm having a stroke, I thought. But I had to hold it in, because all I wanted, brother, all I wanted to do was find something and break it. Break apart, break any part of this system, because you are so provoked in your heart and your spirit as a human being at dead children. And I could do nothing. Everyone knows I can't do nothing anymore. So Elijah Muhammad has suspended me as a minister in the Nation of Islam.